This is Rotaract Shoaib Khan from the Rotaract Club of ACT Kanna University. Leather technology. Does this sound unique? Yeah, right? So come, let's have a brief on what leather technology is all about. Leather engineering, also known as leather technology, is one of the most unique and interesting branch of study. Basically, leather technology deals with the processing of skins of animals, which is a byproduct of the meat industry, and creating valuable products ranging from shoes, baggage, belt, wallet, etc. So, this is a value generating aspect. But predominantly people say that leather manufacturing causes pollution, but that's not true. There are various eco-friendly methods being practiced in the leather manufacture, which reduces the pollution according to the norms. Under the MSME sector, the leather industry is very well known for generating equal employment opportunities for both men and women throughout the country. The Indian leather industry adopts the Make in India project, the Atmanirbhar Bharat, and also greatly contributes towards the economic growth of the country, thereby making India a leading exporter of leather products. So where do we learn leather technology? In Tamil Nadu, Anna University, along with the Central Leather Research Institute, provides the leather technology program. The CLRI follows the trinity of research, industry and academia, where the scientists, industrialists and the students are all interrelated, providing wholesome knowledge and information about the leather sector. The leather industry has bright career options in both designing and production areas. After gaining certain experience, one can even start up their own production unit. Most of the graduates of leather technology are successful entrepreneurs today. So in a nutshell, this is a value-generating and business-oriented industry, and students pursuing leather technologies can become successful entrepreneurs one day. Thank you and happy Engineers Day.